Oh.
Have we started now?
Yes, we have started now.
Okay. We're gonna try something that we think we both like, called bouldering.
What are you gonna do today, Åke?
System wall.
So you're not gonna hang with us?
Maybe a little.
Okay.
For warm up.
Yeah.
How are you feeling? Are your fingers fine today, or?
Yeah, I think so.
Linda, have you done an 8A boulder?
Yes.
I said it. Yes.
Sick.
I felt it needed to be added. We have two 8A boulderers, and then we have some 8C boulderers right here.
Yeah, it's true. 100% true. 9A, actually. Yeah.
I'm trying to teach Åke how to use the gimbal.
Är den på? Filma.
It is on.
Cool. Who is supposed to be in the middle? You or Thor?
It's a hard one. It's always Thor.
No, but like, we should just both be in the middle. Like just slightly.
Like this.
Slightly. Yeah, why don't you stand like this?
This is actually good.
Yeah, this is great production value.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna start out today, Eric, with something really special.
Yeah, my first present.
Yeah, you can tell me that. Okay, surprise! I have a present for you.
But I've heard about this present for days. I just don't know what it is.
Yeah, it's a really good present.
And is it all mine?
Yeah, this is a present for you from this company that makes. Yeah, you see, open it.
So obviously, it's a product placement, but a present.
Yeah.
Thank you, too. Ooh, a skin brush that I never need because I have never skin, but one day I might
have
skin.
Yeah, perfect. But the main thing in this box is what? Nice. It's brushes. Should I tell you like what they actually made? It's a Danish company, Nature Climbing.
Yes.
But the actual brush is made by a blind guy in Denmark, actually. So they made this, like, obviously I've tried them before I gave them to you. But the thing is that the brush is so thick, because when you make it by hand, it makes it super thick.
How do you do that by hand though? It's like a billion, but I guess one.
We're gonna drop a video in the description for this video.
Okay.
Where you can see how the brushes are made, actually.
Okay.
So
check it out.
Yeah. But there's a discount code, and it's not my idea actually, but it's the Mighty Thor.
Yeah, it is
the
his idea.
Code. Yeah. And you get 15% off this brushes. We should come up with some.
So are we gonna
the
take
first
like
person that says that he did this black boulder wins?
It's a really good idea. Okay, the first guy who goes to K2 in Sweden, Kletter Center, and does this boulder gets the brush. The best brushing videos that we see, that you send us or that you put up on YouTube or Instagram or something, the three best like in the 2 weeks or something gonna get three brushes. Okay, we're gonna send them to you. They are really, this is the best brush. Okay, Eric, so I think you should try the brush.
I'm gonna beat you.
If the speed get high enough. Okay. Okay, come on. Like, just keep filming. See if, like.
I just need slow.
Yeah, you have to warm up a little bit.
I've tried this before and I suck.
You're filming like out in the.
Oh, shit.
This is like the basic thing with like when you're filming, you have to aim towards.
We're like we're gonna get the production value higher, then we hire Åke to film. <It's better.
laughs> The only thing you have to do to get the brushes is to beat that. This is super easy. Anyone can do that. Sorry, Eric. Sorry. Yeah. Should we maybe do some climbing also?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know how long this video is already.
Don't we have any more products we can place?
might pop up. You never know. We'll see.
Yeah, okay.
But this is it for a while now, like a few minutes maybe. Okay,
for a while.
One day I will have my own sponsorship. One day.
Yeah. Thanks, Åke, you did a fantastic work with the camera.
No worries, guys. Anytime.
Yeah, thanks. This is just...
Hammer!
I'm gonna do this boulder now.
Okay.
First try.
You know he's gonna do it now, right?
No, he's not gonna do it. He's gonna cheat. He's gonna do like a bad sequence. Nice, man. Come on. No! I'm so happy that I'll get one more chance.
It's quickly turning into a classic episode of a tour. Hey!
How's it going?
I'm good.
Good to see you.
Likewise.
I just drove all the way from Oslo.
How long does that take?
Worked. 5.5 hours.
Okay.
I live a little bit closer to the Swedish border. So sometimes I go shopping in Sweden because it's a little bit cheaper.
Yeah. How do you feel in the body? Are you going to climb with us or anything?
Yeah, I'm psyched. Is this the legendary
you.
Thor?
Yeah. I don't know, maybe. Nice to meet you.
People say that I should. You should teach me how to brush for some reason.
Yeah, that's the maybe the one thing I can beat you in.
Okay.
Is brushing, I think.
Brushing, I'm terrible at brushing.
You can teach me everything else. Yeah. Is the gimbal vibrating?
Yeah,
or
dude.
Is it me shaking?
He saw you and started
from
vibrating.
From meeting Magnus Mitte. It's a nice thing that he's not watching me when I'm trying to climb this mediocre boulder, though, I have to say. I'm gonna try to do the shirt off method, because now I'm sweating and I need like the extra pressure from taking the shirt off. Can I have it like this? No way. Maybe I can just have it. This will work, I think. Does this work?
Yeah.
Looks good also. I would try it. We do it like this. The mic even stayed in the air.
I didn't record. I'm kidding.
Now I'm quite tired, but I'm still gonna try to do some like project of the day. I think it's gonna be the 7C, purple holds. It's actually just one really powerful bicep curl move that you have to do, and that's just pretty much okay, I think.
I had actually no clue what I was doing when I set up this ladder. Or did I?
Okay, so first works fine. I think I can start to try from the bottom.
Yeah. Alright dude, you're gonna try it?
Yes, I think so. My first boulder of the Stockholm trip. I'm excited. Nice. Feel a bit shaky after all the coffee, so I might look like a sewing machine when I climb, but when the caffeine runs out, then I'm gonna be fine. Okay, so it starts on the box and this thing?
Yeah. Cool, that's nice. Oh. Slippery. Nice.
Yeah, worked out. Even though they're shaking us.
Yeah. Yeah, no excuses. But you're gonna stay at this part of the wall today, or?
No, I think we have more places we could go to. Okay. There's some like harder stuff for you over at other places.
Okay.
Today I'm gonna first start with some systemväg, the wall with a lot of holes and hard boulders. And then I'm doing sort of endurance training on the boulder wall, and then I'm finishing up with some loops. So I need to find a belayer.
No rep. Okay, that's it for today.
All right, so I just got here like 30 minutes ago and we're already ending this episode, but there will be another episode, so you should make sure to subscribe to Eric Carlson's channel and also like this video. I guess we'll see you in the next video.